sorry. It's
DJ.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Dad Singer Reactions, coming to y'all with a special request from Mr. Jordan. This is the Righteous Brothers. You've lost that loving feeling. The only song I know by them is the classic, "Oh my darling, I hunger for your touch alone. Lonely time can do so much." All the crescendos they got in that, so. I need your love. I love it. But anyway, man, let's get into this, man. This is You've Lost That Loving Feeling. It's clearly a very classic group. So we're gonna get, we're gonna make sure that this is the actual video, because it didn't mention live or anything, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. I think this is the video, so we're gonna jump into that right now. Never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. Wow, he deep.
There's no tenderness like grief in your fingertips.
I love his voice already.
You're trying hard not to show it. But baby, I know it.
Come on, he giving me like that David Ruffin kind of voice. Even though he was way before David's time, but I'm sure. Pause. I'm kind of taken aback by how, like, this dude has a, like, if you close your eyes, you wouldn't even think that that was a white dude. Like, his voice is like, it's like David Ruffin or something. Like, back in that kind of day, like, you know what I'm saying? It's like, that, like, whoa. Play. I wonder if he's still alive.
It makes me just feel like crying. Cause baby,
see when he gets it. I hear your harmonizing, dude on the left. They can really sing.
Baby, baby, I'd get down on my knees for you. If you would only love me like you used to do, yeah.
Pause. They cold. Vocally, they cold. Are they big brothers? I'm kind of speechless on this. Because I didn't expect them to, like... But then again, if you think about Unchained Medley, Melody, like... The dynamic and tricks that they did in that was super cold. But I didn't even know it was just two of them. Play.
We had a love you don't find every day.
They cold. Vocally.
Don't
ooh, what year was this? Wow. Y'all better pause. What is happening? What is happening? What? These are soul brothers. Like, I'm obsessed with them, bro. Dude hitting every high note that a female could possibly hit. And they're giving me two different, like, oh, man. Y'all know this is the kind of vocals that I love. These, Mr. Jordan, you did right. You did right. Play. I wonder who their inspirations are, like. I love this song. Bring back that love and feeling. Oh, that love and feeling. They was just in the back for what? You could tell this was very old classic standard because they was just swaying in the back. What year was this, bro? What year was this? 1976? That's definitely older than that. That's definitely older than that. What year was this, bro? Was that really 1976? That song gave me chills because I didn't expect their voices to really hit me like that. Like, that was crazy, man. That was, shout out to Mr. Jordan for that. That was the Righteous Brothers. You've lost that loving feeling. Now I gotta go down a rabbit hole just to hear how they sound, because that was, what else did they make? What else did they? Oh, no, no. Oh, well, clearly that song was 1965, it looked like. Which is my mama's age. Let me see. Sorry, mama, revealing your age. Let me see what else they made. Hold on, give me a second. Unchained Medley. Melody. You are my soul and inspiration. I bet they going off on that. Blue-eyed soul. That's what it is. I'm doing Unchained Medley next. Are they still alive? When a man loves a woman. Oh, that's Percy Sledge. Wow. Anyway, man, that was incredible. Incredible. They voices together was crazy. It's like a old school Casey and JoJo. That's literally what it was. If you know who Casey and JoJo is, that's the Righteous Brother to older people is what Casey and JoJo is to my class. Like the duo. Like one had that higher voice with power. The other one had that soul and grit, Bobby Womack-ish voice. Yeah, that was crazy, man. Thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. Don't forget my Patreon is in the description. You know what I'm saying? Boom. Go ahead and get that all out the way. You know what I'm saying? Go be a part of the gang. So you can jump right in here like Mr. Jordan. And you can have your special requests out here. Don't worry. I'm looking through regular YouTube channels, YouTube comments so I can do reactions to. Like I said, it's just tough trying to get to every single person because there's so many. There's a lot of comments. So yeah, even like you can go way back to 4 years into my videos and somebody's like, hey, can you request, you know, this reaction? And I'm like, you know, that like I have to go all the way back there to see that. And I'm like, okay. So, you know, so I got a lot jot down, you know what I'm saying, of requests. that's just the first page. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of stuff. So, yeah. Thank y'all so much for watching. Until the next video, I love y'all. Peace. Comment, like, and subscribe. Give us a thumbs up. I don't know if I said that, but yeah. Peace.